what's wrong. Something isn't right. I feel I belong in the light. Passion has gone and love's take.
Hi guys, luto ako ng tagatelli sneakers. Basta. Tagadali. Yeah. Let's see if we pass some. Let's put some oil. Pan this up in the log. Stick with each other. And then a little bit of salt. I'm gonna use tongs. Some tongs. See. And then I'm about to chop some tomato. Onions. We don't have mushrooms. The mushroom is off. I threw away. Yeah. Because of the condensation into the box.
Yeah.
Made the mushroom go off.
Mm, for sure. You got tomatoes and you found that.
Yeah, we could use a lot of mine too. Let's chop the tomato and the onions, whole onions, into the tomato. Let's take the bowl. While the pasta is cooking, but you need to keep an eye on it because it's thick. I'm gonna slice this into the size of the seafood. Like that. I'm gonna do the same in the onions. That's the tomato and seafood. Mix seafood. And I'm gonna add tuna as well. Let's leave that pasta cook away, and we're gonna drain it after. Hey guys, I'm back. We're gonna drain this now. We're gonna use the starchy sauce and wash it with warm water. We're gonna use the same pan. That's it. We're going to oil. We're gonna use olive oil. It's nice for pasta. It's got a little bit of water there, that's why it's like that. How sensation that's like. Actually, a bubble. If that's if the tuna fish, tuna, that's what you do. Get the tuna. So see if it's got loose water to it. No, it's got the water here. Tuna first because it's bigger than the rest of the seafood. And shrimp and calamari and mussels is pretty good. This is the right one. We added more of the shrimp. Don't worry about the burnt thing from that. I think it's just a piece of caramelized palm sugar stuff. And you can see that the fish, the tuna, is actually fully all white. You can tell it's cooked. Okay. Add all the rest of the seafood. Dry basil. I like to add a lot of herbs. This is dry. This really gives you a lot of flavor to the sauce. We're just gonna give this a few minutes. So I said seafood always cook quick. They're quite fast to cook. Because if you cook it longer, they become chewy. Now a little salt. And I'm gonna add the magic to it, which is called magic syrup, Filipino. MSG, sorry. You can skip this if you're healthy and you don't like MSG. It's a vegetable meat MSG. Mix that around. To give this a little color, tomato paste, just a little tomato paste. There we go. How about like a teaspoon? Or maybe a tablespoon. Tomato paste. Give that a little color. The tomato with taste to it as well. The tomato before earlier is not actually really ripe. It's ripe, the very old, you know, very ripe tomato. When it's really ripe, it's actually quite soft and it gives you this bright color, red. Oregano. Black pepper. This is black pepper. Now this will bring you for the pasta. I'm perfect because it's too heavy. I'll go everywhere. Let's add a little water. Just about 2 tablespoons in there. Nothing's gonna work. Just so little. just get those sauces. Fine, see this pasta, and then let's move this in the plate. And guys, it's all done. Let's plate it now. See in a bit. And but plate nothing. Using duck tongs. I'm just gonna go around the pasta. Tempo pasta. Thanks for watching. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Hit the notification bell that you'll be notified with all my upcoming videos. Thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. And blah, blah, blah to all. Bye.
Fly. Things just feel heavy.